started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normal.
I just care.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me. Sit, please. V?
Okay. So what's this about? Uh-huh.
Been around.
Sooner or later.
Get.
So. I heard they. But.
You're. Liam, go. Perfect. Remember, I want.
Sure.
Good.
You look okay. Go in. No messing around.
Ah! You wanna fucking kill me?
Again.
You look okay. Go in. No messing around.
Champagne to the VIP room, stat.
Okay, just let me give three their check.
Looking for Liam. Liam Northam.
Ah, that one. Fuck. Can't stand that gunk.
Bad tipper?
Uh-huh. Plus, he's a jackass. Output's even worse.
Output, huh? Interesting. Anyway, where's he at?
You know I can't tell you that.
Can't, huh? But know what I can do? Crush your skull like a can of Nicola. Think if you really want to say no. Use that skull sponge while you still got it.
In the VIP room with some new output. Ordered champagne, so it's a party. But, you didn't hear it from me, yeah?
Sure.
Thank you.
See what's here.
Champagne? Nice surprise.
Consider it a token of my gratitude. I know you don't often agree to use the relic, but well, you don't usually make an engram of a living person either.
Oh, come on. Arasaka has taken a keen interest in Lizzie's career. Be a shame if it ended prematurely. A backup copy seems to be the most sensible solution.
About that, once you made the backup, can you tweak it to remove undesirable traits? Because Lizzie, ever since her conversion, she hasn't been herself.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Engrams saved in the Secure Your Soul program cannot be edited. But how significant would these edits be?
Significant? Sometimes I don't even recognize her. Other times... never mind. Let's have a drink. To our partnership.
Oh, fuck. You heard what I just heard, right? Relic. They want to do her like they did me.
Not exactly. They wiped you. Here, they just want to make a backup.
A backup? V, we're talking about a person, not your vacay snaps. Guy didn't even ask. He's just going behind her back.
He's got no right to do it. Nobody has that right.
Especially without her knowing. Ah, shit. How do I even tell her?
Don't have to. Camera in there. Where there's a cam, there's footage.
Hello? V? What's up?
Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
It looks that way. Caught him in the VIP room with some chick. Ordered champagne.
And? What do they talk about?
Can't say. Don't think they talked for long, though.
It's not much, but...
Spoke with her.
It's enough.
Not in person, but we spoke. You know who I'm talking about.
She contacted me too. We went, as you say, all in. And it worked.
Hard to believe.
As I said, she made you an offer.
Gotta meet in person.
Very good.
Gonna be there?
Not at this time. Arasaka is still... But, anything else?
You're high.
I am done with.
Any?
Only what I can surmise. Yorino and his puppets. But the white.
Tuck.
Be safe, V.
Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
I'm ready. About fucking time.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
Fuck, it's good to be back.
I never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Give me another.
You got it.
Cassius Ryder. You mean anything to you?
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back.
Got a salon in Watson.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Other one.
Sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. But you didn't hear that.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah. Ruby Collins.
Slinger. I got something better.
Hey, you Ruby?
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Ruby, she ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
Fuck, I missed this. Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place. Martin Street, but take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light?
Ruby.
Maybe I'll call. I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City. V.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up. Since there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah, Johnny told you. Did we... you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait, Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still. Let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard's somewhere in your head.
Supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper. Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebonique? A lead on Grayson, supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead? That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
Bottom of Ebonique. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
So you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher?
Come see me. Afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay. What the hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
Don't go.
something for her, too.
We got no idea how many of
minor details that.
V? Crispin Webb. He's helping us.
I hear your own team smash up.
Ready? We'll talk on the way.
Now look, send drones up first.
Let's go.
Make sure we don't land in a pool of hot
blood. Good luck.
How did Wayland help you exactly?
He made sure we'll find Grayson at home when we stop by.
So we. Know where to look for him.
Got you a little something.
Try it on.
Thanks.
Jump in.
What'd Johnny say about me?
No, you two talk all the time.
Said you're the best. Always were.
The best. Too bad that comes at a price.
Little weird you didn't run into Smasher before now.
Came up in conversation, time to time.
But I never tried to track him down.
Listen, V. The fact that Johnny's back changes things, okay?
Okay, sure. Believe me, I'd know. Sure you're up for this.
What? You getting cold feet?
No. Just don't want to see Johnny haze you. Adam Smasher's his obsession, not yours.
Think so?
Just trying to play fair.
Okay, here's as far as we go. Might be our lucky day. Drop Grayson and Smasher in one go.
Fucker's gotta be around here somewhere.
Okay, we could start.
Too many rats around. Better wait till a little darkness creeps in.
Maybe Smasher or Grayson will rear ahead.
Maybe. Don't hold your breath, though. Wouldn't be caught dead here in daylight. Okay. Good as it's gonna get. Maelstrom's got the dogs covered, and you'll cover me. Come on, let's go.
She's tense. Cover her just in case.
Can you open it?
Okay.
Watch it now. See them all? Gotta get to the data term. Quiet.
Can't hide forever!
Motherfucker! It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
Scan it, see if there's anything we can use. I'll watch the door.
Nah, knows exactly where to find him. She's stalling. Told you, Rogue's still scared of the asshole.
Now where are you hiding?
It's like they're hiding out on the ship.
Okay, let's see what we turn up.
Over there, to the right.
Sit tight! Coming for ya!
There she is. The Ebony.
I'll be your friend!
Not looking so hot.
Even shittier on the inside. Let's go.
Why are you even doing this?
I'm settling a score.
Avenging Johnny?
That too.
Come on out, you little chicken shit!
Interesting. Sure it was this exact merch.
Whole city was after it. Gotta admit, the bastard's good.
Yep, real fucking preem. Now we find and kill the bad guy, okay?
Recordings, seem like to me.
Think you can play them back?
I can give it a shot.
There a fucking point to this? Just find the motherfucker and
no idea
it.
Who's backing you. But if anything happens to Mallory...
An hour. It's not going to work. Like I said.
So why all this? The girl?
She dies in an hour, as ordered.
Why do you even record that?
Grayson might have. To have dirt on Smasher.
I think you're giving Grayson too much credit.
Hello, my name is Arabic.
Fuck, you hear that?
Grayson, yeah!
No, not that. Fucker's shooting at me with my own gun. Malorian, 3516. Signature sound, I'd know it anywhere.
You're not getting out alive!
Let's get to work.
Come here!
The gun.
Nice and easy, or I'll pop another in you.
Grayson.
Oh my, Rogue. You and me not playing for the same team anymore? Guess I'm not at all surprised. Seems your specialty. Slipping shivs in the backs of allies.
Where's Smasher?
I'd start talking if I were you. Wound looks pizza wreck awful. And I don't see no one around who could help.
But I'm happy to talk. Ever wonder how Rogue survived after the attack on the tower? How in hell no one ever hunted her down? Her alone. Out of all that Atlantis trash. Cause I do. I truly wonder how far she had to go to set herself up so comfy. Who'd she finger fuck? Whose crack did she have to lick to—
Where's Smasher now?
With the Arasakas. But I think you know that already.
When's he due back?
Never. Faithful old Adam's just been named head of security there. Not coming back to this rat hole ever. I stayed behind just to tie off his loose ends.
Shit!
Could say that again. You two will never jump that high. Smasher's out of your reach. But don't feel bad. He'll find you himself. Likes to resolve shit like this in person.
Gonna lead us to Smasher, assface.
Even if I wanted to, he don't trust me enough to. Hey, why are you so interested in Smasher anyway?
I'm not. Interested in Silverhand and what happened to him.
Johnny Silverhand? What do you want to know?
Smasher ever tell you what he did with Silverhand's body?
That into him, huh? Plan to exhume that scalp? Or you just want to hear how he died, soaked in his own piss? Neuron scorched by Soul Killer.
What did they do with him?
Badlands, near the oil fields. Buried out there. 101 northbound. Then head for the landfill. Dig deep enough. Might even find a shit smear.
Heard enough. Finish him.
Let's end this quickly. Wanna rip my eyes out just looking at him?
No, no, wait. I got something. Silverhand. You're into him, right? Give you something.
You're wasting my time.
Turning soft on me, V.
What I promised. In the container. On that Goliath over there.
What's inside?
You'll see. Got the access card right here. Take it.
For fuck's sake. Pointless. This whole thing. Still no leads, nowhere to go from here.
Fuck. V, tell her.
To Johnny, this is more than a 50-year-old grudge.
Really? Like, what is it?
It's about you. He wanted to do this with you.
What, to cheer me up? Didn't work.
Smasher.
Fuck!
You don't get it. This isn't about Smasher. He's just the goddamn tip of the iceberg. Even if we get him, what does that get us? No reason to stay. I'm out.
Not at all curious?
Later, V.
Leave her alone, V. She'll get it together. But times like this, she prefers to be alone.
Okay. I get that.
Gotta get that container down somehow. If there's something of mine in there, I want it back.
Okay, looking for the control panel.
Oh, fuck. Think I know what it is.
Let's see what we got here.
Take that rag off it.
Okay.
My ride. Hop in. I'll even let you drive. like a dream.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's go see where they fucking planted my ass.
Never realized the thing between you and Rogue was that serious.
Damn right it was serious. When we met up, someone always died.
How so very romantic. Definitely your style.
There was always something going on. She had a gig, I had a gig. Music, that is. Was never run-of-the-mill. Although did try to take her to see a flick once.
And
nothing came of it, as usual. Than I thought. I can't believe they bothered to truck it all the way out here.
Shit!
Better than the junkyard where I landed.
That's how it is. Nothing here at all.
What did you expect? Headstone, flag, and flowers?
Nah. I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
We'll figure something out. Better now?
A bit. But let's say it was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand.
Who saved my life.
V, you don't know how much I want that to be true. Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things. Either let down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up, what we have.
No, Johnny, you fucked that up too. You used me. Lied to me. Can't trust you at all.
Is it too late to ask for a second chance?
What do you want from me?
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me. You're fucking closest to me by a long shot. There, 24/7. And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts. At least so it seemed, till now.
But as second chances go, this is your last. I refuse to be that naive.
I'll try damned hard. Johnny Silverhand, relentless rocker boy who never gives up.
V, first among suckers. You were a real dickwipe at first.
You sort of deserved it. Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things. I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night, complaining about not being able to kill me.
Never thought we'd make it this far.
When you said you let your friends down, did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie, Santiago.
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Smasher Biz really got to her. Can't leave it like this, I don't think.
Might be right. She was acting weird.
You ought to talk to her.
You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me. Ask if she's free some night. Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. That's Delta. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same.
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.
You Johnny wants to ask you out on a date. What do you think?
Johnny's asking? Or is it you?
Johnny? You're the one who said you got no trouble telling us apart.
Okay. And where'd we go?
Where'd you want to go?
Silver Pixel Cloud in North Oak.
Okay. I'll swing by the afterlife, pick you up.
Some crew taking you along as bait?
That a compliment?
You look different.
Try again. Maybe you'll find some charm third time around.
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all?
He'll join us later.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years. This Johnny's Porsche? Where'd you get it?
That's what was in the container. The one Grayson was talking about.
Okay. Got a lot of memories in this car. Let's go.
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages. Drive-ins went out of style a century ago. But Silver Pixel's still hanging in there.
Sounds like a prime place for a date.
Thought so too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there a million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up Arasaka HQ. All right, V. Tell me what's going on. For real.
Meaning?
Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior motive. So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right. Just taking it all in. A selfless Johnny Silverhand. Apparently you're a positive influence on him.
Here we are.
Fuck. I don't believe it.
It really has been years. Managed to shut the whole thing down.
V, try to get inside.
Can't stop us, won't stop us. We asked you out on a date.
All right. Do your thing. I'll watch.
Okay.
Bam, bam, shut up.
Gotta be the past, then. All right, let's go.
Guess we really are. Well done.
Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Sure thing.
Right, let's go check the projector. Entrance is over here.
No. Interesting.
Okay, looks like I found the projector. You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running.
About to see.
Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks like a spurt of runny shit.
V, we're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about. Just want some background noise, a little blood, tits, and gore, that sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Just the best spots. Hop on up.
This is how you imagine this evening going?
Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
But I like 2077, Rogue.
A far inferior version. Okay, so it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
I do everything in my power not to lose you.
Johnny, I...
Hey. What's this?
Nothing, it's just... I had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
All that counts is I'm back with you. Think that's way better than any what if.
But all we got's this one night.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue, I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body, but I'm here.
Thank you.
can't. It's not right.
Meaning not fair to V?
Not fair to you. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck. Rogue's gone.
Yep.
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was?
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
No, Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper. This ought to work.
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Carrie got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Where'd you hear anything about Carrie?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your boy's night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
So, I gotta hit Carrie's digs, look around, critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed, attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you wanna go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
Okay, but I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
Residents, please wait while I connect.
Fugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky.
Wicked bad collection.
Please.
Acts like that.
Forget. That's.
Never fade away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one. All right. I'll give him that one. Beautiful butterfly Carrie emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Okay.
Feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable. We lost everything.
Who the fuck?
Keep playing.
All right.
Johnny?
Carrie?
No. No. No, this is some fucking joke. Hang on. What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
I told you to stop being a pussy. Did you? Huh?
Johnny fucking Silverhand. Fuck. I mean...
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Okay, weren't ex...
Oh, fucking contraire!
Yeah.
All right.
This is V. You'd like her?
The fuck, Johnny. Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet. Moved in after the fourth album came out.
All sold well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yuri pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
Hmm. And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but he's off. What am I?
Steal yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Cause it would work.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember?
Uh-huh.
At least Danny was happy.
Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Good. Maybe.
You...
No. I mean...
All right.
Fuck! Okay! Sure, you two get along.
Sure.
Yeah.
How am I?
Johnny, you okay?
No.
Ah, so Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You do.
Just don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that? Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another.
Okay, call in Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
Nancy? I mean, Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Wanna talk to Bess?
She's not here.
Calling from Cary Uradine's residence.
Cool. But Bess still isn't here. She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom. Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her, I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Totten tent. Fuck, all starting to come together. No media would ever go for the Totten tents. Except Nancy.
Like your style. Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that.
Start moving.
Too? Fuck yeah. Third floor. Press the button. My fingers are numb. Hear that? Tonight is today. All right, guys. This one I like.
Go on. You'll blend in, no problem.
You can find a way to handle anyone.
Fuck. No fucking way. Remember that tank from All Foods? That's the Rimbo who did Royce.
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here.
You the one?
Yeah. Would anyone actually boo-hoo when he went?
Look at this. A chance at a neck in a barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods, punk!
I'm not blind!
Watch out for
Bess Isis. Mean anything to you?
You were-
No, just got-
Gotta talk! Sure! I'll take you!
Too easy this is going.
Worry later, find Nancy first.
To be honest, should be thanking you.
For what?
Getting Royce out of the way was about time. Worked out pretty well for me, too.
No problem anytime.
Thank you.
And the fuck you search her, Tundar! That she still managed to call for help!
Shit, that's Nex. Did a number on her.
Huh? I didn't call anyone off.
Don't even know her.
But we do! And we won't have history repeating itself, damn it! Get her!
Finish the cunt!
Oh, fuck. Thanks.
Let's get her out of here.
So, who are you?
V. Carrie Uridine sent me.
Carrie? Fuck, I do not get this. Must have spent too much time with paranoid Patty in there.
It's about Samurai. Talk later, okay?
Right. Let's Delta. Follow me, I'll get us out of here. Elevator, over there. Let's go!
Cars outside. You all right?
I've had better days. That gunkette was sure I was a goddamn spy. Okay, come on. Fuck. Just hope the car's still where I parked it.
Why'd you come here? Really?
Wanted to do a story on the music at the Totentans.
No wonder Patricia didn't buy your story.
Sake.
Oh, could have been worse. That's why you got a souvenir.
fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? You gotta come with me.
Cargo like this, hope it gets us there in one piece.
Alright, so what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no Samurai without Silverhand.
I'll play for Johnny.
You!
Let's just say Silverhand was more visionary than musician. Got this. Trust me.
Well, if you got Carrie on board, what's in it for me?
A reunion with some old friends.
Ah, come on. Carrie and Johnny were friends. That's it. We just floated around, sometimes got in their way.
So what do you want? An interview with Carrie?
Could write that myself, straight out of my ass. I'd want access to all his industry contacts, associates.
Eh, not a problem. Not as far as I can see.
We're here. Hop out.
All right, so the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak.
Don't be fooled by foreign propaganda. Awesome. Get the latest trusted scoop on Night City, only on N54 News.
Managed to contact Henry or Denny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Gonna play with us, aren't you? Gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
See those?
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom.
You fucking gonked?
Cool boy.
Denny,
sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here?
We got a problem.
This is really your house? This is your fucking pool?
Is this supposed to be Henry's surprise?
You're gonna pay for this, you
piece
of shit!
Yeah, I obviously missed a few beats.
You bet I will! Just so I can come back again.
So he flooded the pool with concrete.
You'll tell me why the hell you left me to die in the street!
Henry did often get emotional.
Left you to die?
What about the concert?
I wish you would fucking die!
Yet. Doesn't look good, though.
Why am I even
V, talk to me. Carrie will just make it worse.
Get the fuck out!
Go. Carrie didn't...
Go anywhere near them and you're dead! This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. About the concert.
What concert? That's what...
Danny!
Danny did...
Like sh... And we...
What? Fuck...
Don't me.
If we got it...
Listen.
You know what?
You... All right, what about Nancy?
We make contact. See ya.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Oh, shit, not good. Everything okay?
No. Just the sight of that douche wad reminded me how not okay it is. Don't worry, though. I'll be past it by showtime.
Wonder what Henry did to her.
So his fault after all.
Well, normally, Denny's not a raging bitch.
Well, pretty sure she knew Henry wanted this concert.
Doubt she really gave a fuck about the pool.
Hey, gig's all set up super sweet-like. Tonight, at the Red Dirt.
Talked to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, no, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that dick tip. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Hey, V.
V. Got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowsen from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? Any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
I got a feeling Nancy didn't think I can keep up with him.
Well, ready to thrash?
Have fun. Motor.
There you are.
This is Drowsen from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never dreamed of
it. She's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
I think my shakes are the same, or worse.
All right, let's do this.
I had something to prove to myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it as a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing. You want to hear a new...
Johnny!
He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
No, you shouldn't have. Really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me?
Yeah. And earlier... never mind.
Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later.
Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
V, how are you feeling? Can't believe that asshole Carrie just up and left you like this.
Hope that's it for last requests. Not sure I can handle anymore.
It is, and I'm starting to regret you agreed to this concert thing.
Here I thought I'd hear. Thank you, V. Said it was important to you. This thing with Carrie.
It was. But not more important than you. Carrie's got his life back. Whereas we should be worrying about how to get yours back.
Let's go. The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you can find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back in black caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
Can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Headed your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lopped a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
And the IP linked to the account? He would have used cloaking demons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here. Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Add some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
Why this obsession with Sweden, fuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
Now, with you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? Can't think. Excuse me, just a sec.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way to find out. Sig's a match. Got somewhere else to be.
Signal leads here and disappears again.
Damn. Another router. Signal keeps going.
Look, get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
Fuck.
Let me guess, another route?
Gotta get going.
I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you.
Look, get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
Fuck.
Let me guess, another route? Look. Get far enough from the smell, even Night City could leak. Let me guess. Another router? My dick theory starting to seem like a real possibility.
Gotta get going.
I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can. Fine. More details attached.
Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you could find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
I
McAdams! Over here!
Starkey.
You look... V.
Nova, have a good one. Trail cuts off here.
So...
Ugh.
Funny...
How?
Cheap entertainment.
Experience the NUSA's biggest roller coaster, the Mega Ride. For an additional fee, you can get your own...
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression. Money is a... class.
Wait, what the hell?
What it look... Oh! Seriously? What?
Look, someone hooked Swedenborg up to the net.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those cables.
Okay, so...
And then hooked it. Can we find... Oh, right. Hey, V.
Nah, don't worry.
Huh. Well...
The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious.
Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Capital is the blood of the global system of oppression.
Like you said, he's a ghost. No trace to be found.
See? Told ya. You've got
Success
the makings of a media vulture yet,
soul.
Though. Anyway, thanks for looking into it. Catch you around.
Take care, Nancy.
The means of production...
belong to the collective unconscious.